Woke up one morning, hangover from last night. I was drunk as fuck, plus I was throwing up, and my eyes was like hella tight. Waked up out my bedroom, nigga still reaching for a sack. I had to make me some mail, so I stepped out the dope. And before I did, I went back and grabbed my strap.
I be whipping some shit, nigga, dipping some shit, nigga, tripping some shit, nigga, flipping some shit. You got some, yo, give it here. I triple that shit for only 50%. See, bitch, I'll be like 7-Eleven, like the liquor store. Stop the car, dropped it out. Nigga, what y'all hitting for? Nigga, what's up? Yeah, I might, man. Keep it tight, man. It be like Charles Barkley. I'll be hitting 3-4 all the other ice game. Man, it's cool. But some of these niggas be faulty. Game be salty. Wanna run up on me? I'ma have to toss it. See, y'all be tripping, but I don't be slipping. Pop clipping when I blast, and best believe I don't be missing. It's that nigga, what's up? Play get fucked. Play haters, get fucked. So what's up? Bitch, it be A, B, C, D. E, you know the last letter be me, a straight G. I keep busters on their back, keep them flat like that. Nigga, what's up? One time's a try to check me. I'm at that.
Woke up just morning, something didn't feel right. Looked to my side, cause I felt some thighs. Must been the girl I met in the club last night. I had to look twice. Man, nigga, I was just like, what? I see some draws on the floor and I count on my dick. That's when I knew last night I must have fucked.